Hey, sorry about that. I should have told you I was expecting a call. So, yeah, I just wanted to wrap this up real quick and say, long story short, with the Christopher Donner situation, hey, if the guy decides to leave the country, hey, more power to him because I wouldn't want to be getting hunted down by every police officer and government agency all over the freaking country just so they can. They're probably not going to arrest him either. They're probably just going to kill him on sight if he tries to fight back. I can guarantee you he probably has a whole bunch of assault rifles, got a whole bunch of freaking guns and ammo on his ass, and he's probably not going to go down without a fight. I mean, 6 foot freaking three, 350 pounds, and fucking a big ass fucking Buff Moreno motherfucker. Nobody wants to mess with that shit. So I can guarantee he's probably going to go down in a blaze of fucking glory before he ends up getting shot down by the government agency. So, hey, you know what? He's fighting for his life. You know what? I respect that. But at the same time, you got to realize he might have killed two women, innocent women that, like, were just minding their own business and, taking packages out of this blue collar thing, and then they have police officers shoot them. That's why there's a lot of corruption in the LAPD. Because when I go out there in LA, I got to be extremely careful sometimes, especially me living out here in Nevada, in Vegas. Like, the officers are kind of assholes out here, but mostly the older ones are like 30, 40, maybe 50 at the most. They got a little bit more respect towards other people instead of the younger ones that are on my age, because they're usually in it for the money most of the time. They won't lie. I even heard them say it themselves. So it's a fucked up, corrupt money grubbing world, That's all I had to say for now. So is what it is, ain't what it ain't. See you when I see you. Peace the fuck out. I'm gone. I'm getting the fuck out of here. And one last, final analysis on this one anime I've been wanting to do for a while. Ghost in the Shell Standalone Complex Arise. We'll be talking about it on my 10-6-2011 channel. We'll also be posting a channel, like a video there about this one dude that killed himself, committed suicide.